crunchy on the side with a tomato plump and sensuous full of a lovely pate, which you could actually buy, I suppose, if you didn't want to make it yourself. Keep the salad going as another alternative through that. Then lean into cheese so that you can use a good red wine, which you normally serve with course number three, with a roast turkey or the lamb or the beef. And then go from there to the old pudding, which is a crunchy macaroon, coconut macaroon flavoured ice cream pie, really, floated with pecans and rum-flavoured chocolate on the top. And you make it yourself. It's delicious. Very fattening. And then we have South Australian strawberry pie as an alternative. A lovely, crowdy, rich bed of sharp strawberries over a delicate mincemeat-flavoured pie underneath like that, spiked off with freshly ground black pepper. And finally, just a whole glittering crown, not during humid season, a glass of oranges and mangoes.
boom 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 boom